Question number 7. RC low pass filter is one among the quite often used LTI system. So this is actually LTI system. So this is LTI system whose input is XT and output is YT. The network shown in the figure. Find the frequency response as well as impulse response. This is very, very important question. So I can write the Fourier transform or frequency domain of XT, which is XF, and frequency domain or Fourier transform of YT, which is YF. Okay, so I can write YF using voltage division, YF equal to 1 upon J 2 pi FC divided by R plus 1 upon J 2 pi FC. So YF into XF, okay, so YF upon XF, this is equal to 1 upon 1 plus J 2 pi F R C. Okay, so this is also called response of the system, that means H of F. Okay, so graph for H of F, which is like, so mod of HF, so mod of HF, which is equal to 1 upon under root 1 plus 2 pi F RC whole square. Okay, and the graph which is like this. So this is mod of HF and this is F axis. This is frequency response of LTI system. This is frequency response of LTI system. Okay, now for impulse response we need to find H of T. This is important. We have H of F, which is equal to 1 upon 1 plus J 2 pi F R C. So I can take R C as a common factor. So this is 1 upon R C divided by 1 upon R C plus J 2 pi F. Okay, now we need to find H of T, that means inverse Fourier transform of HF. So inverse Fourier transform HF, so we know the Fourier transform of e to the power minus at into ut, which is 1 upon a plus j 2 pi f. Okay, so compare, suppose this is equation number 1 and this is equation number 2. So compare equation 1 and 2, we get H of T equal to 1 upon RC is a common, and this is equal to e to the power minus 1 upon RC into T into UT. Okay, so graph will be like, this H of T. Okay, this is T and this is 1 upon RC, as T equal to 0, 1 upon RC, and this is RC. Okay, so this is the impulse response of the system. Okay, thank you.